The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Paris, France, Isabella Burns.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. She's in a fighting mood tonight. Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either. But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for. Ooh, she just turned it around. She finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
A huge double stop to the core. She's beginning to flag a little.
She's going up.
Top rope hit
from the heavens. Big body splash from the top.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Oh, strong impact. Knew what was coming there.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh, my God, a DDT.
Lights out.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She has become relentless at this point.
Oh my God, moonsault. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
She can't put an end to any of the offense coming out.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this person.
Insult to injury.
Ouch.
Look at this.
DDT.
She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, my God.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
And targeting the leg there. What power! What dominance! All the momentum has swung to her favor.
She's doing a good job staying attached to her.
Hoping to end it here! And she's able to stop the count early.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
She has her target, weighed and measured.
Someone else, though, someone might.
Once more, setting it up. Atomic Blitz coming. This is pretty cool.
Will she take advantage?
From the heavens, a splash from the top. Oh, my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
The trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Oh, not a rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
And again.
Great way to win out your opponent.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Strike kick out late into the match.
Amazing effort by her.
Strike it at will.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Oh, there's the old.
Oh, that hurt.
Tapping the leg.
Attacking the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
Inflicting pain at will.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, God.
Sent into the corner.
To the ear connects in a big way.
On the bottom rope, nice moonsault. And this superstar's going for another.
No way, are they gonna go for a third?
I think so.
Third time's the charm.
Crushing moonsault.
A much needed big move.
You've gotta wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
She's losing all momentum here.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Isolating the foot.
DDT on the foot.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
A counter answered by another counter.
A series of reversals.
Some strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Brutal stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Second rope.
No! That might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
Oh my God, a DDT!
It's ruthless striking.
Assault from her here.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Tapping the leg.
Goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Evades their offense.
She's got her cinched in.
Down face first.
Jeez, nasty kick to the face. She sent flying into the corner, stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, backstabber! She turns it right around with a counter.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Arms trapped.
This is unique.
Face first, driver.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
She's queuing it up again.
Lots of strikes. And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body probably finished taking their toll.
Fierce competition.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.